Insert the tower lamp connector to RS232 port. Press warning key to set the tolerance limits. Using numeric keys to enter the low limit and high limit. Press tear key to confirm. Start to use the tower lamp. When the weight below the low limit, the tower lamp color will be yellow. When the weight between the low and high limit, the tower lamp color will be green. When the weight above the high limit, the tower lamp color will be red. Remove the weight.